Drive Live. We have Haley Michaels in studio. It's brought to you by The Barn in Platteville. So what is it like once, I mean, you dream of being a musician, you decide we're going to pursue this professionally, then you finally put your first record out there. Is it literally a noticeable difference once the record is out nationally for the public to hear than when you're just kind of even going from state to state and playing shows?
Oh, absolutely. It's amazing, you know, how much of an impact radio has on our, you know, just our reach, being able to connect to people, people coming out to our shows and actually caring about what we're singing.
We were in Iowa last night. We were at the State Fair in Iowa, and when we played Just Another Love Song, there was a few hundred people standing up front singing along to it. I mean, that just kind of exposure. I mean, even with the internet and everything, yeah, you can't get. And we've had, you know, some incredible support from country radio and especially from you guys here. I think you actually might have played it the most.
I think you did. Which is amazing.
But you know, it's really nice when you have people that believe in you and will stick their neck out for you. I mean, that's how it happens.
Mm-hmm. It's funny because, you know, there are lots of different ways to find music these days.
Yeah.
And I know that when iTunes came out, whenever that was, people were wondering what the state of radio would be like, mm-hmm, but there's nothing like it. It still is the king. I mean, people, it's the best way to get, you know, awareness out there. So it's really cool for us.
Well, Haley and Michaels is not just a one single act. The future of Haley and Michaels is coming up, along with weather details, as we continue Haley and Michaels live in studio on Afternoon Drive Live, WGLR.